as drivers and horsemen, to get 5 horses and a group of 6 or 8 people and all your equipment to all be in tip-top condition for 1 weekend is a huge feat. So we've been trying for 10 years. I've been, I think this is my 5th World Championship with a horse team. And we all appreciate each other, because what happens with the teams, you'll have a very good window. You'll have 4 or 5 years where all the horses are of correct age, correct experience, and ready to compete, and you can be reliably in the top 3 or 4 positions. And you've just got to wait for your time, really.
So,